What we're doing here is building a utility box for the JL. Got two of the boxes mocked up. Still got to do the outer skin, doors, and all that. Still have one more box that we're going to try and incorporate into the front half of this wheel well.
Nothing's wrong with it. We're just doing a final inspection before we send it back to the customer. Justin here is checking out the shift linkage to make sure that it's shift just like butter.
Just like butter.
And they put them steps back on. So.
Kevlar coated Jeep, I think. But other than that, sure.